Yes, my dear brethren, I salute every one of us on this bus in the name that is above every other name. Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God. The Spirit of the Almighty God is upon me because He has anointed me to preach the gospel. He has sent me to proclaim liberty to the captive. Brethren, I am on this very bus to give you the engrafted word of God, which is able to redeem your soul. The message I'll be preaching on this very bold title: The Lord our God is a consuming fire. As it was in the days of old, Noah was a man appointed by God in their dispensation, who went about preaching the gospel of peace, warning people to abstain from sin. As the man of God was preaching the gospel, God instructed the man of God to build the ark. As he was preaching, Noah was building the ark. As Noah was preaching the gospel of eternal life, Noah was preaching the ark. All the people who heard him preaching refused to repent in their sin. They continued in their sinful life. But Noah continued to warn people for the wrath and the indignation of the Almighty God. The scripture says, when the appointed time came for God to destroy that generation, Noah and his household, they entered into the ark, and there we are saved. All those who ridiculed the man of God, we are consumed by the great flood, dispatched by the more mighty God. The Lord our God is a consuming fire. Jesus Christ is that second ark. The Lord Jesus says, as it was in the days of Noah, so shall it be in the days of the Son of Man. They were giving themselves in marriage, committing all kinds of atrocities, committing all kinds of sins. Suddenly, flood came and took them on away. They were destroyed by the great flood. Jesus Christ is their second ark. As many will look upon Jesus Christ, they shall be saved. The Lord Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one come unto the Father but through me. Jesus Christ knew who he was. He knew he was God. I came to save humanity from hell. He knew he was God. I came to give his life as a ransom for all. He knew who he was. He's God in action. He's calling you unto repentance because time is running out. The Lord our God is a consuming fire. And as many who refuse to surrender their life to Jesus shall be cast unto the furnace of fire. I don't want you to enter volcano. That's the purpose of this message, is to warn you to repent from your sin before it's too late. The scripture made it clear that the wicked shall turn to hell and all nations that disobey God. A hell is a place prepared for Satan. A hell is a place prepared for demons. A hell is a place prepared for those who refuse to accept the gospel of our Lord and Savior Jesus. Their portion shall be the lake of fire. The purpose of this message is to get you ready to prepare for the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord our God is a consuming fire. Over 3,000 years ago, God destroyed the earth with flood. In his second coming, God will destroy this earth with great fire. He is a consuming fire. Jesus Christ will destroy this earth with fire. As you are hearing my voice, if you want to give your life to Jesus, now is the day of your salvation. The windows of heaven are open to welcome you home. Just follow me to make this sinner's prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sins. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sins unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for forgiving my sins. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. If you have made this prayer, I encourage you to get your Bible and go to a Bible-believing church where they preach the total gospel. Thank you. God bless you. See you in my next program. Thanks.